Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Hope you guys have been keeping well. Today I'm going to react to the Para Indian Special Forces video. I've got a very close bond with India, having an Indian background, and they always help us in Mauritius with anything that we need in terms of medicine, in terms of military. So I do have a close bond, and they're close to my heart, and I absolutely admire what they do and love the cultures, love the food, love, you know, they're very colourful, full pack of cultures and a lot of thing that goes on there. So that's why I've chosen this video. This is my second video in terms of reaction for Indian military videos. And I hope you guys enjoy it. But please don't forget to like, subscribe and share after you've watched the video. Thank you. Let's see what this consists of. Look at the balance he's doing this, like, not, it look effortless, no problem doing it, cracking on, and that's good.
I am not one to give second chances. You only got one life, take advantage. No, I will not sit by, I demand it. You cannot stop my drive, I command it. I just wanna make it right. I always put up a fight. I will never lose my sight. I know I need you by my side. I have nothing else to hide. I've got it wrong and got it right. I've told the truth, I've told some lies. I live some days and others die. If I want it, then I'll get it somehow. Want it, then I'll get it, no doubt. Cause I will never.
Yep. When I read about them as well, they are known to be like highly training terrain and environment warfare, even in deep sea diving. So it looks like this video has covered part of it, and I'm guessing it will be following, you know, right till the end. So it'll be interesting to see that as well. Yeah.
Let me down. No, I will never let me down.
Look at all the equipment they've got. It looks very good. I don't have a military background. I keep saying that in my video, but it's nice to like actually react from a military wife perspective and see what they do. And I'm very impressed with what I've seen so far. So yeah, that's really good.
Now I am never slowing down. I had a taste, it's in my mouth, and now I wanna take that crown. I will fight for everything. I will fight to reach my dreams. I will die or I'll succeed. To me, this life means everything. You want it, then go capture it. Need it, then get after it. Bleed because you're passionate. Cause talent's just the half of it. I'm sick of being average. I just want a better status. I don't sit back, I attack it, and I'll work until I have it. Yeah. If I want it, then I'll get it somehow. Want it, then I'll get it, no doubt. Cause I will never let me down. No, I will never let me down.
Here again, they're walking in the looks like what it's a river, and as well as jumping off a plane. I'm sure they have been there for days. I know this is only an advertising video potentially, but when they're actually doing it on operation, from what I've gathered from my husband, who was in the Royal Marine in the UK, in terms of training or even in terms of operation, they will be there for days and days, and they will be wet, soaked, dry, have not been fed properly for a few hours and be tired, but they'll still have to go on and crack on. And that's what you see, they are doing it. they haven't given up, and they look professional as well. There's no like, oh, I need a rest now, I'm gonna stop. They just carry on, and it is definitely a state of mind. If you don't have it, you can't do it. So, you know, that's why we admire them for what they do. Not everyone can do it, and they are doing it, and they are, and being there, they are protecting us from a lot of things, you know, keeping us safe. So yeah, I'm very impressed with what I've seen so far. What a way to end this video. That's a really good video. I'm pleased I've actually reacted to this video. So I hope you guys have enjoyed just like I have. Please don't forget to subscribe and share the video. And I hope to see you next time on my next video. Thank you. Have a lovely day. Bye.